So I have 2 pounds and 3 pounds. These hardcore chicks back here, we have Deborah, Stacy, they're probably gonna use 10 pounds. But I'm sticking to 2 and 3 pounds. So let's start. Reach overhead. Nice and easy. My favorite word. I always say nice and easy. Right, Stacy? Alright, and let's roll up and give ourselves some butt kickers. Wait, I can't see you. All right, let's start marching with those knees a little bit too. Disco lights. Let's point those toes and lift them up in front of us. Ooh, I shouldn't do this. Now you can see my feet. So tomorrow, Memorial Day, I'm wearing my buddy puppy. It's just in remembrance of all the fallen men and women that died in line of duty. Alright, lean forward. Stretch out those hands. Come all the way down to the floor. Since we're doing this workout barefoot, we're going to warm up those footsies a little bit here. Alright, roll up. One vertebrae at a time. Roll those shoulders. Open up those hips. Boom, alternate. Alternate. Come on, seven. Last one. Eight. That was your warm up. Let's get the weight. We're gonna step tap, hug those arms into the side, hug them. So we're in second position. This is also a great way to warm up those feet. Up and down on the little tippy toe. We're going to start using those arms. Send them to the side. Send them. Now hugging each time. You come back with those arms. We're supposed to place, I like to say punch. We got 8, 7, 6, 5. Four, 3, 2, after this we're reaching overhead, reach, and pull in. I like the music you picked, Rebecca. We got 8, 7, 6, 5. Boom. 3, 2, and 1. We're going back across the body. Overhead. We'll go Hansen again. We're gonna turn those toes out. So we're gonna come up and down and plie. Elbows in. Stay here for a little bit. Legs are warmed up. Adding arms, coming out. Out and in. We have 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pull the head again. So we have that little plie in between your two. Arms come down, up and down. Really think about your posture here. Roll those arms back. We got 8, 7. Three, 2, and 1. We're going to tip over to the side. And one arm comes down. Tapping with the leg. Up and down. Now lean over. Almost like we're tipping over. Knee elbow. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stay here. Our other arm comes up. We're kissing the weight. We're pulling the arm and kissing the weight. Ready to go. How's those 10-pound weights, girl? Get up forward. 3, 2, 1. Up and down, up and down. Down and up. Actually, there we go. Down and up. Elbows in. In and out. Eight, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. In and out. So tree huggers. Still doing those plies. Thank you. I need to go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, arms up. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Take over. Pull that arm in and lift. Elbow. 4, 3, 2, 1. Lift that other weight. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8 more to go. And one. Nice job. Come down to a plie. Bounce a little bit for pulse. We're going to put our weights down just for a little bit to get some stretching in. So, toes forward. Bend forward. Put those weights down. You're going to walk with those feet a little bit. We're going to put opposite arm to opposite foot. And open up. Switch inside. Walk over to opposite foot. And reach up. Come forward, bend and lengthen the legs, up and down, make sure those toes are facing forward. And turn your toes out a little bit, take those elbows, put them into your knees, either hold your hands up here, ground for a little bit of stability. I want you to wiggle back and forth a little bit. I call this one the crouching tiger. It probably has a proper name, doesn't it? No, it's the crouching tiger. I don't even know where I got that. All right, so roll up, toes come forward, roll up. Roll down. Roll up. And roll down. So we're going to turn. So we come into a side lunge. And what we're going to do is we're going to up and down. Up and down. So try to come in and get your back heel. Come up when you go down. I don't know how you do it without lifting it up, but I'm supposed to give you that cue. If you can do this without lifting your heel up on the back leg, let me know, because then you're really flexible. 5, 6, 7, and 8. All right, so we're gonna do just the back leg. Just the back leg, the front leg stays straight. Eight, full place. Down, up, down, up, down, up. We have 4, 3, 2, and 1. Two, 4, 5, crunch on that front leg. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Coming forward. Stretch, stretch, stretch. And I'm switching sides. And the other direction. Hip down and up. Down and up. Both legs. Only the back leg. Three. Four. Five. Seven and eight. Both legs up and down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. All right, we're coming forward again. Toes forward. Roll up slowly. And roll those shoulders back. All right, we are going to use the mat. We're coming down on the floor. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to walk out from the end of my mat. I'm going to walk down slowly. Walk up to the plank. Pull back plank. Hold it, hold it. We're going to do something called tick-tock. So I'm going to start with the leg closest to you guys. So what we're going to do is we're going to move our leg from 6 o'clock to 7 o'clock to 9 o'clock, 7 o'clock, 6. So tap, tap, back, back. Tap, tap, back, back. We're on 3, 4, 5, seven, and eight. Come down on your knees and into chakras. Not down on left side. We're just taking a little stretch break. All right, coming back up to that plank. We got same leg to the knee. To the knee, or pull the knee to the elbow. Five, four, three, two, and one. Come back down, stretch out again. And we have tick-tock on our other side. Coming back up to that plank. This time, we have 6 o'clock, 4 o'clock, 3 o'clock. Here we go. Tap, tap, in, in. Tap, tap, in, in. Tap, tap, in, in. One, five. One, six. Seven. And eight. Come back down on those knees. Pulling forward and stretch out. Gotta pull those knees in on the other side too. We have 16 to go. So I said elbow, just pull into your chest. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 14, 15, 16. Loose down, stretch out. Grab your weights. We're gonna roll back onto our back. We have a little bridge series. I think this time we can up into 3s, right? Except for you girls, you can go for 15s. Can you guys hear me? Testies, testies. All right, we're coming down into our bridge. And we're gonna start with chest wise. Gotta move this baby. All right, calm down. And as always, when I do the bridge, pull those heels in a little bit. Roll up to the bridge. Roll back down. One more time. Roll up. Down. And one more time. We're going to shoot those arms up in the air. And we're going to come up into that bridge. And get chest flies. Chest flies. So yeah, eight to go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Going up and down in the bridge and each chest fly. Three, so eight to go. Eight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Come back up. Come up on your tippy toes. Same thing. Chest flies on tippy toes. Or stilettos. Eight to go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Stay on those tippy toes. Stay in the bridge. Pull those arms back a little bit. We got triceps. So not skull crushers. It's triceps. Yeah, eight to go. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Up and down. And triceps. Up and down on the bridge. And one. Come up in that bridge. Arms come to your side. And you're pulsing, 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 pulsing. Alright, so we're pulsing with our arms. We're going to bring the hips along with the party here. Hips and arms. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, come up into the bridge. Arms come straight up. Do that Arnold presses. So we're gonna bring them down to our chest. And we're gonna twist the weight up and down. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We got eight to go. And one, up and down with the hips as well in the bridge. We got eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Come back down real quick, put those heels down. Lift your toes off the floor. Stretch those muscles out. We're not done here yet. We're done with the weights for a little bit. So, we're going to come back up into that bridge. Hands are your stabilizers, so put them down. We're going to use one leg at a time. So we're going to tap, lift, tap, lift, tap, lift. I'm going to speed it up a little. One, two, four, five, six, seven, eight more, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Put that down, other foot. Tap, lift, tap, lift. And 60. So we're alternating. Alternating. Alternating leg. Back up again, and roll down. All right, so we're gonna come up a little bit. Take one weight, put it in front of you. We got abs. All right, so what you're gonna do, that one's not cooperating. There we go. You're gonna have your toes facing you. No, that's not toes, that's fingers facing you. Now remember, use the arms. First one we're gonna do is we're gonna lift over that huge weight we have in front of us, or if it's a can of beans. And it's okay to bounce up and down with those arms and the body. If your back is hurting, you can bend those legs. Do 8 more, girls. We got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Pull and out, in, out. Steady over your weight. Do your shoot cam. Oh, I knocked mine down. 2. And 1. Come down on your back. We're not quite done yet. So in principle, it's the same thing. We're coming in, opening out. In, open. Your lower back, on the other hand, is staying on the ground. At 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, roll over on your belly. Stretch out a little bit. Stretch out those abs. And come into child pose. Come back up. The feet underneath you. Roll up slowly. A little bit at a time. Roll those shoulders. And we're going to go to the bar. Countertop. Chair. Anything you can grab as well. All right. Keep a weight close by as well. We are going to use it. So, I'm going to start with a three, I think. And then if I give up, I'll move to my 2. All right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna start in first position. So the heels are together. So first position. We're basically gonna work the same side, weight and leg on the same side. It's only one weight. You face your countertop, the bar, your chair, face it. And all we're doing first is biceps curls. So the biceps curls here, we're not coming all the way down 90 degrees. We got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Same thing, but we're coming up on our toes. The arm is still going. To go. Three, two, one. Same thing with arm, but we're coming down in the plie on our toes or stilettos. And 16. Stay here with the legs. Turn that arm out. We're shooting it out. We're still on our tippy toes. 8 to go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Leave that arm out. Hold. Up and down. Come on, turn those toes forward. Arm comes up. Here we go again. Up and down. Up and down. We're not in first position right now. Our toes and heels are facing forward. We got 8, 7, 6, 5. Three, 2, 1. Arm comes straight up. Go down to deep plie and up. Eight, 7, and 1. All right, toe and foot back. Arm straight. We're actually going to go from here, like we're on the hinge. We're going to go up and down. Up and down. And 1, stay back with arm, and pulse, pulse, pulse. And 16. So we're gonna curl in and shoot out. So we're scooping out, scooping out. So curl that back. Your spine when you come in. You're scooping. We got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, here comes the fun part. That fine weight you have, put it right here in your leg. Now I want you to point that toe, but with the bar, counter, chair, you can now lean on it if you want, if it works for you. First, what we're doing, turning that leg back, press down, press down. Only go back to the standing feet, and I want the standing leg soft. Got 8 to go. 8, 7, six, four, three, two, one. Keep that leg up. And pulses, pulses, pulses. We got eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right. Boy dog. I like to call it the not dominant dog because I see girl dogs do this too. So out to the side. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Guess what? We got eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two, and one. Put that weight down. The leg you've been standing on, put it up to figure four. Reach it down. Stretch that baby out. Whew. Wiggle a little off and down. All right. Before we go to the other side, I want you to come up into your stilettos again. Tilt the pelvic, forward, back. It's another thing I wasn't expecting to see myself do when I was being filmed. The things we do. All right, I want you to roll that hip. Make a big circle. Rachel, I know you're good at this one. Switching direction. Two, three, and four. Come back down. Shake those hips side to side, forward, back. And do a little roll. All right, we're switching sides. I'm going to go this way. Am I still in the picture? All right. First position, heels together, toes out. Biceps curls. Down. Up. Down. You guys have pearls at this now. And if I'm lucky, I remember what we did. See, I already messed up. We're only supposed to go to 90 degrees. Got eight to go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three, two, come up on our toes. Still, oh no, we're not bending yet. Six, seven, eight. We're supposed to do this. We're messing up. Up and down in the stilettos. We got eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. So plie, up and down still. On the toes, deep plie. Five, four, three, two, one. Arm to the side, in and out, in and out. Eight to go. Eight. Seven. Six. Three. Two. One. Arm out. Pulse a little bit with arm. Eight. Seven. So, toes turn forward. Arm turns forward. Up and down. Up and down. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Leave that arm up. We're going all the way up, all the way down, and up. down and up. Grand plié, so way down in. Eight to go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. All right. Arm on the hinge. Leg comes back. So we got in and out. In and out. In and out. Yeah, four, three, two, one. Come back here with the arm and the leg. Lift, lift. If you want, you can lay down on the bar. Eight. And one. All right. So we're going to scoop out, in, out, in, out. So scoop, scoop. Three, four. We got eight, seven, six, five. Four, three, two, one. You guys thought I forgot about the pulsing, so we're doing that now. So pulse, pulse, pulse. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Point in the leg. Stick it in there. Point that toe, point the toe, lean forward if you want to, if it's helping you, up, down, only to the knee. Now remember the standing knee, don't lock it for the standing leg. Seven, eight, we got eight more, eight, seven, five, four, three, two, and one. We're pulsing, pulse, pulse. We got eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Dominant dog. Out, in, out, in. Okay, eight to go, girls. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Put that weight down. Standing leg comes up to that figure four. And sit down. We are gonna crisscross up the sauce with the feet. Lean forward. Get a stretch in. And switching. And before we continue, my crouching tiger. The feet out, elbows, stretch out. All right, we got some standing hips to do, or standing abs. Rolling back up. We are going to use weights for that. Weights and standing arms. Standing abs. All right, so what we're gonna do is, come into second position. So feet wide, toes are out. And we're gonna come up with the weights in front of us. Sink down with the legs. Twist forward, twist forward, twist. So follow your elbow with your head. I always tell people to do this when you're not wearing a shirt because then you have to suck it in. Tell you to work your abs. We gotta suck it in. I'm sucking it in. Actually, my pants are doing a pretty good job of that today. No, they're not spandex. I think they're winter pants because they're hot. I was trying to be cool and order leather pants. They're definitely pleather. All right, we're gonna stay here. Tuck the elbows in. Shoot, shoot. So you're shooting the arm forward. Really think about how you're twisting at your core here. Okay, to go. And one. Arms come up. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one. Two, one, two. I believe we're on seven. Eight. All right, put your weights to the side. Up and down with the legs. Up and down. Through your spine, get a little break. Okay, eight, go. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Hands on the shoulders. Turn, back, turn, back, turn, back. Squeeze those legs down a little further. Eight. We're gonna double up. One, two, one, two. Stay down with those legs. Number are we on, Stacy? Well, you're so good at counting over there. We're on four more, Rebecca says. I think she made it up. Three. Two. And one. Without leaning over, we're gonna punch up. Punch up. We're leaning a little bit with our shoulders. And that's it. Okay, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Switching sides. We have 16. I just don't want you to punch over like this. Just punch. Come with the shoulder and punch. Eight to go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Move your feet a little bit. We're gonna stay with the weights by the shoulders. And we're lifting, alternating. Yeah. one. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Nice job. Sit down again. Hug those weights in front of you. Side, forward, side, forward, side, forward. Just a little lower, also. Hug between the abs, but we're working our legs too. We have 4. 2 and 1. Side up, side up. Try to stay upright. Don't hunch forward. It's okay. I'll sing something. Oh, oh God. That could have been bad. Only go as far as it's comfortable. We're gonna double up here in a second. Here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Sit down in those legs. Yeah, 4. 3. And 1. Put those weights down. We're going to come down on the mat. We're going to sit down. We're going to continue doing some abs on the ground. So that was actually a little ab series working on our obliques. Alright, so you're going to roll back down. Where's my core? We're going to start with the legs up in the air. What you're going to do, hands flat on the ground, there are stabilizers again. Lift, lower, lift, lower. We're speeding it up a little. Lift, lift, lift. Yeah, 8 to go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. 2 and 1. Get down on the ground. Come up with your upper body. That little C curve. Look at your belly button. Touching our heel. This is hurting the neck. Hold on to your neck as well. Crisscross. The feet a little further out. Alternating, alternating, alternating. Eight to go. 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come back up. Russian twist. You can grab a weight if you want to. If you feel good about your back, keep your feet off the ground. I'm just going to use my hands. Make sure I touch the ground on each side. That's what you're doing, the Russian twist. Keep your feet on the ground if you have back problems. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, and 1. Roll back down. We're not done yet. Proper position. Put those heels together. Put your hands behind your neck. We're lifting knees and elbows together. And out. In. Out. In. Out. In. Out. One. Alright, roll up. Lengthen those arms. Lengthen those legs and the toes. Lengthen, 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 and relax. Again, lengthen, lengthen, and relax. We're flipping over. So, from tabletop, we're going to pull one leg through into the pigeon. Sit down. Look up in the ceiling. Look up in the ceiling. There it is. It's working. And take a deep breath in. And out and lay down on that leg. Take some deep breaths right here. In and out. Come back up into tabletop. Switching leg into the pigeon. Look up in the ceiling. Take a big deep breath in. And out to lay down on that leg. Coming back up to tabletop. From tabletop here, I want you to come into the cat. Roll up into the cat. And then roll down with your vertebrae down to the cow. So roll back and forth, cat and cow. Cat and cow. I want you to step out with your legs to the edge of your mat. So you're still on the mat. And I want you to come down to a wide-legged child pose. Come back up to tabletop. Move those feet in, the knees in. Come back up, put your hands on your hips. Look up at the ceiling. And try to tip back just a little bit as far as you're comfortable. Then come back up one more time. Tip back down as far as you can if you're comfortable. And come back up. We're coming up into a plank again. From the plank, downward facing dog. I want you, when you come into the downward facing dog, try to put your heels down. And then again, plank. Hold this plank. Take a big deep breath in. And out. Same thing, downward facing dog. In. And out. Release those shoulders. Pedal those feet a little bit, pull those knees in. And back to plank. And we're gonna inchworm with the hands up to our feet. From here, roll up slowly. And roll those shoulders back. Roll them back. Grab your wrist with one hand. Pull over to the side. Try not to lean over. Try to stay to the side. Come back up. Switching hand. Lean over. Arms straight up. This is the one I call the teepee. When you pull your shoulders back, and you pull them back up, and down. Really squeeze those shoulder blades together. Hold it here, hold it, hold it. And shoot back up. Arms come out to the side. Push those arms back. Open up the chest. Grab your elbow. And then step behind again. And stretch. Switch inside. Grab that elbow. Step behind. And stretch inside. Come back out. Toes are out. We're coming all the way down. All the way up. All the way down. All the way up. One more. Come all the way around to the side. And give yourself a hug. Happy Sunday. Good job, girls.